Hello and Namaste everyone. Welcome to my channel DIY with Zini. I post crafty DIY videos here. So if you like creating stuff on your own, then consider subscribing. To make your own money bank, you will need a plastic container. I am using Hershey's here. Next, remove any extra packaging that might have on container. Next, tightly screw the lid and mark the rectangular slit with marker. Now, take a candle and a knife or cutter. Next, heat up the knife on candle and start melting a plastic to cut the slit. It's a bit tedious task, but the end result is worth it. Next, color the bottle with white gesso and let it dry. Next, I am applying pastel pink acrylic color with flat brush. I applied 2 coats of acrylic color to get this smooth finish. Next, draw whatever your heart desires. I draw cactus on mine. I'm coloring the design using acrylic paints. Again, you will need 2 to 3 coats to get vibrant colors. Next, I'm drawing a pretty pink flower on top of it and adding other cactus details. Next, I'm drawing details on pot using dotting tool. Now you can stop here, but I love to draw kawaii faces on everything. So I'm drawing cute face using dotting tool. Now once you are happy with the design, seal everything with a layer of varnish or Mod Podge. And your super cute kawaii money bank is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you recreate it, then please share pictures with me on Instagram with hashtag DIYWithZini. I would love to see them. Also, if you have any ideas or suggestions, then please let me know in the comment section down below. I will try my best to make that happen. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon so that you can get notifications for my next video. For more inspiration, I handpicked these 2 videos for you. Have a magical day. Happy crafting!